FTSE 100 daily forecast for September 15th by FX Empire. The FTSE 100, as you can see, initially tried to rally here on Wednesday, but we turned right back around to form a bit of a shooting star. The shooting star, of course, is a slightly negative candle, but we do have the Bank of England coming out today and offering monetary policy in the form of an interest rate announcement, which probably won't change anything, but the monetary policy summary comes out as well. So any hint of quantitative easing or loosening of monetary policy even further should be good for the FTSE 100 and turn us right back around to the consolidation area. I think there's massive support all the way down to 6,500, so I'm not necessarily interested in selling.